Hi everyone, today we are going to see 10th State Board Syllabus, Relations and Functions, Exercise 1.5, Problem 2 and 3. This is video number 15. Before going to the exercise, we need to know what is f dot g. What is that? Let's take f of x is equal to 2x plus 1, g of x is equal to 3x plus 2. We have to find f dot g. What is f dot g? F of g of x. Okay, that is f of, what is g of x? 3x plus 2. So, in f of x, instead of x, we are going to substitute 3x plus 2. Okay, f of x is 2x plus 1. In x, we are going to substitute 3x plus 2. Therefore, f of 3 of x plus 2 is equal to 2 into 3x plus 2 plus 1. So, 2 into 3x is 6x. 2 into 2 is 4. So, plus 4 plus 1. That is equal to 6x plus 5. Clear? This is f dot g. Now, let's go into the exercise. We have to find the value of k if f dot g is equal to g dot f. Okay? First, f of x is equal to 3x plus 2. G of x is equal to 6x minus k. We have to find this k. Okay? We have to use the condition f dot g is equal to g dot f. Okay? First, let's find f dot g. What is f dot g? F of g of x. Clear? So, f of, what is g of x? 6x minus k. Okay? So, we have to find f of 6x minus k. So, in f of x, in the place of x, we have to substitute 6x minus k. So, 3 into 6x minus k plus 2. Okay? So, 3 into 6x is equal to 18x minus 3 into k is equal to 3k plus 2. This is f dot g. I am marking it as 1. Now we have to find g dot f. Okay? G of f of x. G dot f means g of f of x. Okay? Clear? So, g of, what is f of x? 3x plus 2. We know what is g of x. Now, we have to find g of 3x plus 2. So, in g of x, instead of x, we are going to replace with 3x plus 2. So, 6 into 3x plus 2 minus k. Okay, this is g of 3x plus 2. 6 into 3x is equal to 18x plus 6 into 2 is equal to 12 minus k. I am going to mark it as 2. Okay, now, we know that f dot g is equal to g dot f, isn't it? So, we have to compare 1 and 2. Okay? So, 18x minus 3k plus 2, that is 1. Okay? 18x minus 3k plus 2. And what is 2? 18x plus 12 minus k. Okay? 18x plus 12 minus k. I am going to compare 1 and 2. Okay? I am going to take k one side and all the other variables and constant term into the next side. So, 18x plus 2, bringing 18x to the next side, it becomes minus 18x. Plus 12 on coming to left hand side becomes minus 12. That is equal to minus k. And minus 3k on going to the other side, it becomes plus 3k. Okay, I have taken k one side and other variable and constant term to the next side. 18x minus 18x get cancelled. Plus 2 minus 12 is minus 10. That is equal to 2k. So, 2k is equal to minus 10. So, k is equal to minus 10 by 2. That is equal to minus 5. 2 and 10 get cancelled and k is equal to minus 5. So, we have find what is k by using the condition f dot g is equal to g dot f. Yeah? Do you have any doubt in this question? Okay. Let us go to the second part of the second question. Here, f of x is equal to 2x minus k. G of x is equal to 4x plus 5. We have to find the value of k and we can use the condition f dot g is equal to g dot f. Okay? First, let us find what is F dot G. What is F dot G? Yes, F of G of X. Very good. So, F of, what is G of X? 4X plus 5. Okay? So, in F of X, I am going to substitute 4x plus 5 instead of x. So what is f of x? 2x minus k. So 2 into 4x plus 5 minus k. Instead of x, I have substituted 4x plus 5, isn't it? So 2 into 4x is 8x plus 2 into 5 is 10 minus k. What is this? 8x plus 10 minus k. This is f dot g and I'm going to mark it as 1. Clear? Now, I'm going to find what is G dot F. What is G dot F? Yes, it is G of F of X. That is G of, what is F of X? 2X minus K, isn't it? So, we have to find what is G of 2X minus K. We know what is G of X, isn't it? So, in the G of X, instead of X, I'm going to replace with 2X minus K. So, 4 into 2X minus K plus 5. 4 into 2x is 8x minus 4 into k is minus 4k plus 5. Now 8x minus 4k plus 5 is g dot f and that is 2. Now we know that f dot g is equal to g dot f, therefore 1 should be equal to 2. So I am writing 1 first, that is 8x plus 10 minus k which is equal to 8x minus 4k plus 5 which is 2. Okay? Now I am going to take k to one side and all other variables and constant term to the next side. So 8x plus 10, I am bringing 8x and plus 5 to the next side, so it becomes minus 8x minus 5, that is equal to minus 4k, and minus k and going to the right hand side becomes plus k. Now 8x minus 8x becomes 0. So 10x, 10 minus 5 is equal to 5, that is equal to minus 3k plus k is equal to minus 3k. Okay? So minus 3k is equal to 5. Now what is k? This minus 3 go to the right hand side and becomes denominator, therefore k is equal to minus 5 by 3. Okay? Now I have used f of x and g of x given and found f dot g and g dot f. In the question it's clearly given f dot g is equal to g dot f. So I have compared both the equation and found k. Clear? Now let's go to the third question. Here f of x is equal to 2x minus 1. G of x is equal to x plus 1 by 2. We have to show f dot g is equal to g dot f, that is equal to x. For that we have to first find f dot g, isn't it? So what is f dot g? F of g of x, that is f of, what is g of x? X plus 1 by 2. Okay, so what is f of x plus 1 by 2? In f of x we have to substitute x plus 1 by 2 in the place of x. So 2 into, instead of x plus 1 by 2 minus 1. 2 and 2 get cancelled and x plus 1 minus 1, that is equal to x. So we have found f dot g is equal to x and I am going to mark it as 1. Now we have to find g dot f, that is g of f of x, isn't it? So g of, what is f of x? 2x minus 1. So in g of x, instead of x we have to substitute 2x minus 1, that is g of 2x minus 1, isn't it? So in x plus 1 by 2, instead of x I am replacing with 2x minus 1 plus 1 by 2. So 2x minus 1 plus 1 by 2, minus 1 and 1 plus 1 becomes 0. So 2x by 2, 2 and 2 get cancelled, therefore g dot f is equal to x. I am going to mark it as 2. On comparing 1 and 2, what can you say? First we can say f dot g is equal to g dot f. Okay, we can say that. Now we can also say f dot g is equal to g dot f, that is equal to x, isn't it? 1 is equal to 2 which is equal to x, therefore f dot g is equal to g dot f, that is equal to x. So I have proved what is in the question. With this, exercise 1.5 problem 2 and 3 is over. We can see the remaining problems in the next video. Okay? I have given the link of the playlist in the description box. Please make use of it. Okay? Meet you all in the next video. Till then, signing off, Parveena Ramesh. Bye-bye.
Subscribe, hit the bell, leave a like. If you have any thoughts coming down, signing off.